second that.
Anything else, sir?
I got 105 bucks.
105 bucks.
How you doing today?
Sergeant Ed Fitzgerald, Vietnam veteran, Army, was a resident at Richard Campbell's Veterans Nursing Home. Before he passed away, he wanted one more Harley Davidson hat. So one of the nurses out there called the Harley shop, and Mr. Charles B. Timms whooped up the people, got some hats and t-shirts, and 10 of them rode out there. A couple weeks later, I was in the Harley shop, and they told me what they did, and I said, well, our club needs a gimmick, and that's the best gimmick I'd ever think of. And so we took it over from there. This is our 11th year. This year is in memory of Charles B. Timms, picture of him from 1947, and this is his 1948 Panhead. And this year is in honor of him, and today, once we reach the nursing home, we will honor him with a 21-gun volley and folding of the flag to present to the family to keep at the dealership. All money that is raised today goes directly to the veterans out at the nursing home. All the goodies we bring them is they hand out whoever needs whatever. That's what we're here for. It gets bigger and bigger every year. 11 years ago, you had deaths left, right from Afghanistan, Iraq. Everybody was watching out for them folks. You were not forgotten, run. You got old folks in a nursing home who are forgotten. We are not forgotten. We're taken care of.